Or furball.
Okay, let's go.
What is he supposed to do?
This might be the most bizarre thing I've ever seen.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel.
What?
Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me.
It's so good. Who's behind? It's a new day. I haven't got a clue. It's a new life.
Oh, oh, and I'm feeling good. It's a new dawn. It's a new day, it's a new life for me.
Yes, come on, come on.
Oh, 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 yeah. Oh, I feel.
OMG, I can't believe a voice has come out of somebody with such a tiny neck.
I know. You must be Michael Bublé's pussycat.
I'm telling you, that those vocals were insane.
Extraordinary. I mean, Noodle, when did you first start singing?
I've sung ever since I was a kitten.
Definitely, definitely the best cat vocalist we've ever had on the show.
Yes.
By far. By far.
I always said 1 year a singing animal would win Britain's Got Talent. I've always said it. Now, I didn't necessarily believe it.
You better believe it.
What if it's
I never thought I would one day be talking to a cat saying how much I loved your singing voice, but I am. And I think, Noodle, you possibly could win the show.
Wow, thank you, Simon.
I do, I mean, that was amazing.
Let's vote.
Well, it's the future, you know, it's like virtual artists. And for me, it's a huge, huge yes.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
Cats, how you do it, four yeses.
So who are you?
We are John's Boys male chorus from a village in North Wales called Rhos Llanychrigog.
I know it. So you get together, what, once or twice a week?
We rehearse on a Sunday afternoon.
Yeah.
And rehearsing in a cow shed. Just to see two-legged people is marvellous, all these people.
Okay. Do you think you can win?
100%.
Okay, right. Best of luck.
Thank you.
Come on, be good.
Didn't know that I'd fall so hard. Then my feet left the ground.
Gravity don't make no sense when you're around.
Nice.
I come up against myself when demons in my head get loud. I don't know how you do it, but you turn them down.
Telling you, the blend of your voices, the balance, the harmonies, it was divine. I felt really I was in music heaven. Perfection, perfection.
Alicia.
Yeah, I really, really loved the arrangement. It was really powerful. You sounded very rich and full-bodied and gorgeous together. It was a really powerful audition, actually.
Oh my God.
Yeah, well done.
Amanda.
As soon as I knew you were a male voice choir and you're from Wales, I said to Alicia, I'm gonna cry. It was just an exceptional audition, and I keep thinking of you in the cow shed with all the cows.
It was really, really good.
It started with a great lead, great harmonies, great choice of song. It did. You started it so well. It's a lot of pressure on you. You know, we've had a lot of choirs on the show, and, you know, no one's had that moment yet, apart from now. This is the moment. Bruno.
Oh, he's a yes. Si, bravi.
Alicia.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
That's three.
And now you've got four yeses. Congratulations.
Hello.
How's it going?
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent. What's your name?
My name's Gamal John.
They like you already. That's great. And where are you from?
I was born in Trinidad, but I grew up in London.
Oh, Trinidad. I love the Caribbean. I love it. Why are you auditioning for Britain's Got Talent?
After having my third child, the oldest keeps asking me to do it. You know? My eight-year-old, I don't know where he is.
What's your son's name?
Katai. Where is he? Katai, where are you?
Oh, he's there. Is he the one that was asking you to do it?
Yes,
oh,
yes.
Yay! Oh. Oh, bless him.
It's just an opportunity that we've been wanting to do for a while, and now finally get a chance to.
Well, we cannot wait.
Go on, Daddy, make him proud.
Stage is yours.
Thank you.
Oh, I hope he's good.
Woman or girl.
Ay, ay, ay.
Yeah, 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 yeah. So, made the car. Take it so wrong. It made the train.
Oh, come on.
To carry the heavy load. At the door, this man made a boat by the water, like no man young. See, this is a man's, man's world. But it would be nothing, yeah, not a woman or girl. And a baby boy, oh, man made him happy. Cause man made him tall.
Oh, it's nice.
See, after that man make everything anything he wants. You know that man made money to buy from other men. This is a man's.
Speechless.
Thank you. Thank you.
This standing up thing is great, right? From your first opening note, I thought, oh man, I don't have a golden buzzer. Because I knew the minute I heard the first note, you are an absolute superstar. Yeah. That was incredible. You can't come here and sing like that.
Can express how well you sang that song.
My heart's going, my heart's going.
They've all gone.
Got none left.
Let go on. Let them go on.
But I have to go, I have.
You know what you want to say, oh, I'm not here to say what you know.
Redemption Day. These are your redemption days.
Back up because we've used them all.
Oh my god, this is jail.
What have you done to the show?
I don't know,
I don't know what you do about that.
Just hide. Hide.
We are about to get fired.
He doesn't know the rules, I'm so sorry.
Neither do I, to be honest, are you?
Someone somewhere work it out.
Having said that, Bruno is a new judge, and if you give something, you can't take it away. But you know what? Genuinely, I think all of us are thinking the same thing.
Yes, we would have all pressed our golden buzzer.
We would have done, because I've got to be honest with you, that was just a masterclass.
I feel bad for him, though, because he didn't have his moment.
He didn't get the...
He didn't have the confetti. Tell me how to breathe and feel no hurt. Tell me how to reach.
Hello.
Hello.
Honestly, so happy for both of you. You got very cool dad.
Yes.
Hold on.
Oh, yes! Oh,
ready? Come on, come on.
Yes,
fugitive running, fallen from God, with order and light. You are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night, keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the sky. Hold your course and your aim, and each in your season returns and returns, and it's always the same. And if you fall as Lucifer fell, you fall in flame. And so it must be, for so it is written on the doorway to paradise. Those who falter and those who fall must pay the price. Lord, let me find him, that I may see him, safe behind bars. I will never This I swear by the stars.
If I lay here If I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
That's it!
He's good, isn't he? Yeah, he's good. Come here.
Well, you weren't messing around, were you? Bruno.
Talk about going for it. I tell you, you could walk into a West End show, a Broadway show tomorrow. Very, very difficult song, sung better than most people have heard it sung.
I've seen Les Mis countless times and you just knocked it out of the park, flawless.
You are adorable. You are so sweet and you don't realise how great you are. I'm really, really happy for you that you've had this moment.
Thank you.
Travis, I mean, it was obviously an amazing audition. I mean, literally, that's what I call selling a song. This was an audition we're going to remember, Travis. Bruno.
Yes, yes.
Alicia.
It's a yes from me.
Amanda.
100% yes from me.
What do you think?
That's about 4,000 yeses.
Two, one, action. My name is Malachi, I'm 13 years old, and my big dream is to be a singer. I started singing at 7. My mom made me join the choir because she's very bossy. My mum's my biggest fan, and we're very close.
My baby on Britain's Got Talent. Wow. Yeah.
Malachi is a sweet child. He plays tough, but he's very emotional.
Hi, ladies. Are you ready to come to the auditorium?
When he's on that stage, I'm just going to be pinching myself.
Listen, I'm petrified.
You're not even the one on stage. Why are you petrified, man?
It just scares me because on his very first show, somebody heckled him. It was gutting to think that someone would boo a child on stage because it could have knocked his confidence completely.
Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Do you want to follow me?
Bro, it didn't, thank God.
When my mom watches me in the audience, I think she'll be very nervous.
Or hoping I can get through it.
Come on, let's do it.
Okay. Best of luck.
On to the star. Have fun out there, Malachi. Okay. Enjoy.
All the best.
How are you?
Very excited.
Good. And what's your name, please?
My name is Malachi. I'm 13 years old and I'm a singer from London.
Ooh. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
When did you decide, Malachi, that you were going to be a singer?
When I was 7.
What happened?
I joined my choir.
Yeah. And then what?
And then I started singing.
Yeah. So this is what you want to be full-time?
Yeah.
That's why you're here?
Yeah.
Who have you brought with you today, darling?
My mum and my sister. They're in the audience.
Hello, ladies!
All right, no more questions, I promise you. Good luck.
Oh, please be good.
Yeah.
sat by a river and it made me complete.
Okay, Malachi. Is there any one word I could use to describe that? Golden.
Stunning performance.
Stunning.
Totally flawless, very composed. I looked over at your mum and sister. And they were in bits. So you did yourself so proud. It was beautiful.
I don't know what you're channeling, but whatever is pouring out of you was so heavenly and beautiful. I actually went into a trance.
I agree. It was like being in heaven.
That was stunning. That was effortless.
I was in tears because you really touched me, and it's very simple. You sang like an angel.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming on this show. Really, that means a lot.
Thank you.